trying wines, and this is the king of the castle.
I know how to get to the table.
No, we're
in. Hang out. I don't want to hang out.
We're lost. We're 100% lost in this castle. This looks like a tasting room here. We're so lost right now. Oh, I don't. I will. So this winery that we're at, we're in Napa, by the way. The winery that we're at is on a castle, or at a castle. It's beautiful.
Stepping on your roller coaster. Going down, but I never felt this high. Biggest ride of the century. Wanna drop into the ocean. Wanna feel like we're the only ones around. But I'm lost, you got me clueless. Cause you can reach the sky while I'm stuck here on the ground.
Just a little bit.
How was it?
It's really good. So this is wine directly from the barrel before it's ready. What?
I was gonna drink that.
This looks like a tasting room here. We're so lost right now. Here, and we couldn't decide. We thought you guys went that way. I'm so sorry.
It's to come at the parties, and you get a lot of benefits, and it's free, actually. With the night.
I'm standing outside waiting, waiting for you. You were always taking time, baby, playing it through. I was calling out your name, but my eyes on the wall. You were running like a
battery died, sorry about that. So anyways, the guy who created this castle, this winery, everything behind us, he started the first winery here in Napa Valley.
Oh, yeah.
The girls are back here. Let's see what they're doing. All they're talking about is drinking wine. It was a beautiful day for this. Got some
drink. Go get the coffer.
This is what I deal with. Nothing, I love you. This castle. Absolutely fantastic.
She's real close.
really unique thing about this winery in particular is you cannot buy any of their wine anywhere else. They do not distribute it, they do not sell it anywhere. You have to come to this location to buy it in this castle. And we're about to do a tour.